Well, so for Sunday right now, we got Bobby Womack. If you think you're lonely, I know some of them old school, like, oh my God, you doing Bobby Womack? You going on a reaction to that? Yeah, man. Soulful Sunday. We got to keep it soulful. You feel me? So Bobby Womack, If You Think You're Lonely. Now, I've heard this song before. I think I have. Like I just said, If You Think You're Lonely Now, Wait Until Tonight. Is that the right song? But honestly, that's the only part of the song I know. Like, I don't know any other part. I don't think I've ever heard another part of the song, if I'm being honest about it. I think I've only heard that part when it's been, like, clipped and put in movies or TV shows or whatever. So, I think a couple artists have sampled it before. Most recently, August Alsina in one of his songs, I think. Maybe even more recent than that, another artist. But we about to check this out, man. See Mr. Womack. See how he talked to them women. That didn't work. Let's check this out, man. Let's go.
I want to dedicate this song to all the lovers tonight. And I expect that might be the whole world, because everybody needs something, someone to love. When it's cold outside, who are you holding?
Even the build up, man. We don't have, what happened to the build up in music? What happened to it, man? Now it's just straight jumping in. We ain't warming it up. No more foreplay. It's just straight up in there drying off. Warm me up. I'm saying, what happened to the warm up music? They don't talk to us like this anymore with the music. Just jump straight into it. I miss these warm ups, these intros. Let me know what the message is in the song. Tell us. I want to hear.
She's always complaining about me never being at home. But when a valve broke, she's telling me about the things that a girlfriend's got, what she ain't got. And she want me to go out and get them for her brother. But girl, I can't be in two places at one time. If you think you're lonely now.
Hey, that man was going through it at home. I heard in his voice, he was going through it. He was like, hey, he was probably late doing some shows or whatever, came home and she was up there complaining. He's like, I ain't got to do this. Lit up a cigarette, walked out, smoked about two or three cigarettes on the way to the studio. I was like, hey, Jim, wake up. I got some. About to lay some down real quick. Get the boys in here. He laid this down. Classic. In my head, that's how it went. It's probably not how it went. Man, like, you got to have emotion behind the way he was yelling, singing, yelling at the same time. You got to have emotion to do that because, man, something going on.
To the build up too, in terms of like the choir build ups, like the backing vocals. I miss the choir backing vocals in there. Used to keep all that, you know what I'm saying? Used to be heavy and solo and R&B. I miss those days. I'm just talking about what I miss, like I'm reminiscing all that. Man, like it's something to be said about me, a person my age now in my 20s, still knowing about this song. Not like I said, I haven't ever really. Like, now, this is my first time ever hearing the full song. I've only heard the chorus. But
It's something to be said about it still being played today in movies, TV shows, still being mentioned, still being heard. Something to be said about that. That's because emotion was evoked, so people can still feel it in today's time. Because no matter what era you grow up in, emotions are always the same. It may be a little bit different in terms of now technology plays into it, problems in today's time, social problems, whatever. No matter what, anger, sadness, happiness, all of that, like it just, it's a thing that everyone feels in every era. To the end of time, we're going to feel all of those things. And right now, I'm getting frustration from him. He like, if she say one more word to me, one more word, he's tired of her. Hey, you know that you wrote something that when your statement, one statement is enough when you ain't got to write nothing else. This man literally wrote, if you think you're lonely now, wait until tonight. And outside of that, he been throwing in little jabs like, look, I told you, I ain't doing that no more. I told, when I come home, you gotta fix me a sandwich and everything like that. Say my word. Say one more word. And then in between they sing, if you think it, I don't think that he said all that. But you get what I'm saying? That's what he pretty much sang himself in between the chorus and the choir singing in the background. He let her know, look, say one more word. Say one more word. I'm leaving. I'm taking the Cadillac with me. No, a man with a voice like this and the way he looked, he had him a Cadillac. Had to. All of them had a Cadillac back then. It was the thing. Cadillac and the... I ain't gonna say the rest. They killing that guitar. Whoever on that, is that him? He is changing his, I've noticed like he is hitting so many different tones with his voice and stuff like that. He got a natural raspy voice, I feel like I hear it, but he is hitting so many different tones and stuff. It's really surprising me and amazing me. He legit in between flexing his vocal skills subtly.
he's subtly doing that. I hear you, Bobby Womack, Mr. Womack. Hey, wait until tonight, girl. That right there is your Soulful Sunday reaction to Bobby Womack. If you think you're lonely now, wait until tonight. Song that I've heard, like I said, parts of it. I guess I heard the whole song then at that point. I'm being honest about it because he didn't really write too much in between besides spilling out his frustration with her. How he's ready to leave at this point. And I mean, that was pretty much the song, but it is a classic song, man. I really did enjoy this. Old school, but the new school enjoys it. I enjoy it, man. So let me know what you guys think. If you're old school and you like, oh, you don't even know. Back in the day, I got some stories with that song. Let me know your stories. Put it down in the comment section below. Let me know. And if you're new to the channel, go ahead, hit that subscribe button so you know when I drop more videos like these Soulful Sunday videos. That's it for this Soulful Sunday. Until next time, keep the love, keep the peace. Stay safe, stay blessed. You my kinfolks, and I love you. We out.